State Police are investigating a boat hit and run on Lake Winnipesaukee. Police received a call around 11 p.m. Saturday night about reports of a boating crash at the scene. Police found a Sea Ray boat on the rocks after it crashed into a docked boat. The initial investigation showed the boat driver left the scene on a blue 1997 Wellcraft boat with several other passengers on board. That vessel was spotted leaving the scene and heading towards Tuftonboro.